Dopamine deficiency treatments, how to increase dopamine naturally. Everyone working with the law of attraction knows just how critical motivation is to success. Without the energy, passion, and determination required to maintain a high vibration, it's easy to slide into doubt, insecurity, or just plain apathy. But how can you make sure that you maintain a productive, dedicated mindset? It turns out that influencing your brain chemistry can make a huge difference. In particular, a dopamine deficiency can make a significant influence. Dopamine is one of the most important neurotransmitters in the body. It directly impacts your focus and reward seeking, and you can make plenty of healthy lifestyle changes that increase dopamine production. So you may be wondering how to increase dopamine levels right now? Here are 8 of the best ways to boost your productivity by naturally elevating dopamine levels in your brain. 8 ways to increase dopamine naturally. 1. Maintain a to-do list. Studies show that we experience an increase in dopamine naturally when we finish tasks we set, especially when we physically tick them off on a list. Everything from completing a massive project to just tidying out a cupboard has this impact. So, take advantage of this by focusing your mind on your ability to organize. Write down all of the tasks you need to complete, even if you have no problems remembering them by yourself, and check them off as you do them. As a bonus, list making is proven to be very helpful in accomplishing law of attraction goals too. 2. Be creative. You don't need to be an amazing pianist, a great writer, or skilled artist to benefit from the dopamine surge that results from using your imagination. Any type of hobby or activity, alone or with others, that focuses on being creative in some way will work. You'll soon find yourself in the state of hyper-focus called flow. Plus, you'll also likely reduce levels of stress hormones like cortisol. And, of course, you get extra points if you work on a creative manifestation activity like creating a dream board or visualization. 3. Exercise. There's a reason why exercise appears on almost all lists associated with boosting well-being. Its good properties are endless, and dopamine boosting are among them. When you combine the influence of dopamine with that of endorphins, the well-known feel-good chemicals, it's no wonder some people report feeling almost high after running, dancing, or cycling. Find something you genuinely enjoy and reap all the benefits of both body and mind. Consider joining an exercise group or signing up for a gym with a friend. Exercise partners can really help motivate each other. 4. Establish a streak. Just as your brain responds positively when you check off items on a to-do list, it produces more dopamine if it registers that you're on a multiple-day streak of something that matters to you. So, for example, you might get a specific calendar or organizer and write down every day that you're scheduled to do something that matters to you. Next, put a tick or any other mark you like next to each of those days as you continue to achieve what you set out to do. As well as making you more able to focus and be productive, this process is a great way of keeping track of whatever your manifestation goal might be, and an effective way of checking whether you're doing the right law of attraction exercises each day. 5. Give tyrosine a helping hand. Tyrosine is a key chemical component of dopamine. Plus, this building block is a highly specific type of protein. To increase levels of it in your body, thereby increasing dopamine, try to eat more almonds, bananas, dark chocolate, eggs, milk, and watermelons. For those of you who need a caffeine shot to get going, the great news is that green tea and coffee both enhance tyrosine levels as well. 6. Listen to your favorite songs. As you've probably noticed, music has the power to lift you out of the blackest moods and can sometimes entirely shift your perspective. Neurological research shows that this is because listening to music improves dopamine production, approximately as much as watching your favorite movie or tucking into your favorite meal. So if you want to be more focused and productive, put some music on in the background and enjoy. Create a playlist for the purpose of cheering yourself up whenever you need some motivation. 7. Counteract toxicity. Endotoxins are hazardous chemicals that can lower resistance to disease and inhibit the proper production of dopamine, thereby making it hard to think clearly or act decisively. Nutritionists advise that you can counteract toxins by eating more fermented foods, maintaining a healthy sleep schedule, and cutting back on both sugar and saturated fats in the diet. Plus, these changes influence more than dopamine. You'll also be increasing your chances of a long and healthy life. 8. Practice meditation. Finally, you're already practicing at least some forms of meditation, as pretty much all law of attraction experts agree that this helps with manifestation. However, you now have an extra reason to do so, dopamine. This helps to explain why mindfulness exercises are so good at putting you in the zone to concentrate and get stuff done.